Bad news, I dropped the pot I made and it shattered into many pieces.
Good news, it's a trikintsugi.
It's the Japanese method of repairing ceramics with gold, making it even more valuable than it was before it broke. And I feel like that's so poetic. I literally almost put out an album called Kintsugi. I have no idea how to do it, but I ordered a kit and YouTube University loaded up. Hi, baby. Okay, it says to clean the pieces with alcohol and cotton. That's the bottom. This is a strange puzzle. Ah, that connects there. So like that. This literally feels like a puzzle in a video game. Ah, that's the rest of that piece. Oh my god, wait, this is so cool. And then this piece will go here. I probably should watch more of the tutorial before doing this, but like, Jenna Marbles raised me. Like, just do it. I'll be fine. That'll do. I don't know if that was the right amount, but... Oh, I definitely put way too much glue in. It smells the way that like eyelash glue smells. I'm just gonna like hold that on. I've put it on and I'm holding it. This is so cool. It smells like sesame. Time out. I got overzealous and put the whole pot together and then the whole thing fell apart. A little all over. Rinsed the pieces and tried to clean them and now we're back. I've left these first three pieces to dry for like 15 minutes and they feel on. So I'm gonna take a risk and try the next piece now. The other update is that Max is making me dinner, which is very exciting. Now we push. See that like line of gold? Ignore all the other messiness. Feels like it's kind of on there. I'm gonna pause now and dry for like 20 minutes and come back. I'm literally going to a party tonight. They're gonna be like, what'd you do today? And I'm gonna be like, kintsugi. Okay, it's been another like 20 minutes. Look at that! Look at the line! Slow and steady. Trying to squeeze it enough that it stays, but not so much that it implodes. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry for 20 minutes. See you in a bit. It's the final piece. Kind of like playing with slime. This was really fun and exciting at the start, and now I'm just like begging that I get something out of this. Okay, then it's gonna be messy. At this point, I just want it to like stay. Fit in there perfectly and make my life easy. It's messy, but it's sick. This is an art form that I've been obsessed with for so long. And if I could do it, that would be so cool. I'm just gonna hold on to this for a while. I'm not gonna pick this up to show it to you because it will probably fall apart on me again, but I think we might have kintsugied my pot. This is something that I think is a really beautiful tradition. It's very poetic, but I also think that there is something really beautiful about treating your items with such reverence that you take the time and care to mend them. We live in such a fast consumery world that when something breaks, usually it's easier and honestly cheaper to just replace it. But there's something so special about being able to repair it and have that story now be physically part of the item in a way that you can see. So, kintsugi! If you'd never heard of it before now, I hope you're as obsessed with it as I am, both as a concept and a practice, although I can't say I'm very good at the practice yet, but I'll just have to practice. I will be wearing gloves next time. I'm gonna be gold for a week.